diesel truck technician program. It's a two-year program and they receive a diploma when they're finished. The students learn all the major parts throughout the entire vehicle. They go through the entire truck bumper to bumper. First year they will do everything but the engine, and then in their second year then they focus more on the engine and heavy diagnostics.
First year when you're with Ron, we do all the truck chassis stuff, so that was a lot of electrical, and there's some brakes and air systems, and then in second year we do pretty much engine fundamentals the whole year and then do some electro at the end.
In the program we have roughly 34 different trucks available for the students to work on. We also have the multiple different stand engines that the students can work on at the same time, and multiple different pieces here and there, just cutaways and training aids.
We got an overhead crane over there, which is nice when you're doing engines and stuff and you gotta do rebuild and take heads off and use the overhead crane. The ventilation's nice. Shop doesn't get smoky or anything like that. And overall, it's a nice location and it's a nice place. Sets you up good out of school. It's a good program to go through. Sets you up with tools.
Students don't buy their own tools for the program anymore. CVTC now provides them, and they are full Snap-on sets that they are able to use while they're in the program. At least half the students are working when they come in, and any student that needs a job or is looking for a job can be employed throughout the program or at least by the end.
I'll work at Johnson Tractor in Osceola.
Working at Fabic Caterpillar. And so far they're really happy with it, really happy with me, and they told me that if anybody in first year wanted to come work for them, they'd do it again.
They can work in any of the truck dealerships, any of the heavy equipment, any of the ag area dealers, the small fleets. So there's a wide range of jobs available for the students right in the area.
This is one of the more advanced programs in the area, so if you're in a place that's kind of on top of the game and kind of always keeping up with the industry and stuff, that this would be one of the better places to go.
Students that enjoy working with their hands and have a good work ethic and really want to get out and enjoy working on different mechanical options, this is a great program for them.